So you want to learn how to do this? Well, I'll show you how. First, you must have this team. Make sure to turn on beginner mode. Now, I'll show you how to do the diabolical angle. This angle doesn't work. Set isn't close to net. Not the angle you get. This set isn't good to despite being muted. You want the ball to bounce of your block like this. This is so that your receive has a chance to move forward. Enjoy. So now, go.